Dear students, I am Abdesh Kumar Jha. We are going to discuss the fourth chapter of geography of class 9th. The title of the chapter is Natural Vegetation and Wildlife. In the previous video, we have discussed up to question number 2. Now, in this video, we are going to discuss the rest question answer. Question number 3. Distinguish between flora and fauna. The answer is, the term flora is used to denote plant species of a particular region or period. But the term fauna is used to denote a species of animals. Flora remains at one place, but fauna moves from one place to another. Flora make their food by photosynthesis, but fauna can't make their own food. About 47,000 plant species are found in India, whereas about 90,000 species of animals are found in India. Next question. Distinguish between tropical evergreen and deciduous forest. Answer is, tropical deciduous forest grow in areas of heavy rainfall, that is 200 centimeter and above. But tropical deciduous forest grow in areas receiving rainfall between 70 cm to 200 cm annually. There is no definite time for trees to shed their leaves of tropical evergreen forest, and they looks green throughout the year. So this is also known as evergreen forests. But the trees of tropical deciduous forest shed their leaves for about 6 to 8 weeks in dry summer to conserve water. The important trees of tropical evergreen forests are ebony, mahogany, rosewood, rubber, and cinchona. Whereas the important trees of tropical deciduous forests are teak, bamboo, sal, sisham, sandalwood, kher, kusum, arjun, peepal, and neem. The animals, those are found in tropical evergreen forests are elephants, monkeys, lemur, deer, and one-horned rhinoceros. And the common animals found in tropical deciduous forests are lion, tiger, deer, and elephant. Plenty of birds, bats, sloth, scorpions, and snails are also found in the tropical evergreen forests. But a huge variety of birds, lizards, snakes, and tortoises are found in the tropical deciduous forests. Tropical evergreen forests are found in areas of the Western Ghats and the islands groups of Lakshadweep, Andaman and Nicobar, upper parts of Assam and the Tamil Nadu coast. But Tropical deciduous forests are found mostly in the eastern parts of India. Northeastern states along the foothills of the Himalayas, Jharkhand, Odisha, Chhattisgarh, on the eastern slopes of Western Ghats, Madhya Pradesh, Bihar, and Uttar Pradesh. In the next video, we will discuss the rest question answer.